could you remind me about idempotency?
You betcha. Think about it like this.
Server, bring me your finest bottle of wine. Server, could you bring me your finest bottle of wine?
Of course.
Miss, your wine?
Sometimes when you're coding, you might not receive a response. But some requests, you don't want to make twice.
Some APIs support idempotency. Along with your data, you'll send a unique key. If you send the data and unique key again, instead of completing the request, the server will just return the cached response.